I tell myself it was always going to be a one-way trip. That's what love is. It's a trip between who you were and whatever the hell you become next. So let's take it from the top. Like a jazz standard. Play it in our own time. As loud as we dare. Just gotta look for the light.
I'll go. I'm going.
And she'll have monsters. Dive, focus. I can take them down faster. Pills. I'll need more. As many as it takes. I'll pick up more supplies as I go. It's Texas. Of course they'll have guns. Haven't thought about these since Sunday school. Intrusive. Delirious imagery with a terrifying truth. What else? Think, James, prepare. Stakes. Close the distance. Drive a stake through the heart. Break what I have to, get more stakes. So I can stake. And stake. And stake. I put together vibrates at the back of my skull. Shifts my system into overdrive. I could take anything but a tank shot to the chest right now, but that comes with a cost. My body's going to give it out at some point. And it's going to hurt. One way trip. I picture the pills in the back with the pills and taking the pills in the back with. It feels inevitable. A Nickelodeon on a loop. Courtesy of an addict's chemistry. I'm the addict, by the way. Hi. Max is Dracula, Lord of the Vampires. 15 miles from here, in a tiny motel in El Paso, Texas, she's conducting a ritual that will end the world as we know it. It's what she always wanted, even when she said she didn't. If I don't save the people she's taken or kill the things she's conjuring from the void as we speak, the world dies today. I threw away 6 months and 11 days of being sober for a chance to save the world. 98% of me is screaming in pain or exultation, glad for an excuse to fall. And the last tiny fraction, that's you. I need you to believe that I'm not going to open that trunk. That I'm going to get back into this car, on the count of three, and stop my ex before she destroys us all. I need to know that you believe, so I can too. Ready? One. Two. Three. Well, my name is James Savage. Here's to believing. Clerk being gone isn't a good sign. Gotta get to the elevator. If nothing above ground has been affected yet, I might actually have a shot. Hey, you here against your will? Oh, I'm very clearly in the wrong place.
Previously on Pill Cop.
The club was lit up like a Christmas tree. Cheap neon.
Despite the blood dripping from its jaws, I don't think that thing is going to wait around for long. Oh no, it's getting worshipped in here. But I appreciate the offerings left behind. Thank you. that's not here.
Thank you. Save the rest.
Barricade. So someone will leave us here.
I'll go.
Yeah, this is
I'll
happening. Suicidal than what we're already doing. So I'm stuck with the elevator, going where the void lets me, floor by floor. It's only going to get worse from here. And why do I feel so fucking good? Now, Void, hit me with everything you've got. first time I used an Uzi, it rattled out my fucking hands. Big gate. Looks like it's sealing away the manor. Inside that manor now. Furniture seems nearly as confused as I am. Thank you. drugs involved.
It really likes its memento moris, huh? The manor now. And I seem to have opened the way forward. Nice trick with the disappearing walls, Void.